family, hello friends. This is your girl, Lorenta. We are presenting you. I've sent a video, or rather a picture to you before. Hello family, welcome back to Lara's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you, I'm introducing you or showing you guys my new kitchen. My kitchen tools, my baking tools, and some of the things I like to introduce to you people that is good in kitchen tools. Okay, follow me guys. I'll first show you these. These are other bottles you can use. Put your salt, your mangi, and everything. This is a remote. So these are the other kitchen facilities. So down here, I'll be showing you what I want to do. This, I'm selling this, is a popular tomatoes that we see here, and it's called Muti. So if you are getting it in a retail, I'll do it for you. So contact me, we'll be leaving the number, the description box. And also, I have this also. So these are my kitchen tools, as you can see. I have the ice cream. I have other machines that are very good. I also have for the meat pie cutter, as you can see. I have the food warmer. I have the food warmer. If you want to rent, you can call me. And I have the pot also for cooking pots, coolers. So these are other of my baking tips. Here you can have the fondant if you really want. I have, I can sell for you. So I have also the icing sugar, as you can see. Here I have in the 5 kilo, you can see. And I have cake stands, and I have other cake cutters. I have a fondant coloring, as you can see. I have different kind of color. I have flowers. I have the cake stand. Already made flowers that I made with my hands, and we also have fine and beautiful things that we can show you. But the essential thing I'm showing you is just the space in this very kitchen. Is the space in this very kitchen. As you can see, there is my picture. For parties, I bake, event planner, decoration, and all that. So contact me, we'll be leaving our description. Our numbers on our description box, and as you can see, everything with the light that we are using so bright. If you want, we can still order for you. So the next thing I will be showing you is a castle of cake that I made. If you love it, I'll be showing you guys also. Okay, so stay tuned. Things I do. If you're interested, you can still contact me. So these are baby shoes for dedications. You can see how lovely it is. These are for boys, and I also have the one for girls, as you can see, white. We can still use other colors for it. I have the teddy bear, so we have for the male and female, as you can see, beautifully made and designed. And the next thing I'll be showing you is a flower. You can just have only this and just put it on top of your cake. For those baking, you can still come and I can still make this beautiful flower for you. So this is the next step I'm going to show you. It's a little Cinderella or whatever we call it. You can put it on your cakes. For the bakers, we have good tips that you can follow. So this is another new one I want to show you. For the traditional man that wants to get married, this is a man dressed in the culture, whatever culture. But it's African attire. So as you can see, the beautiful queen. You see, this one is made. I'm a Benin girl, so I'm representing Benin. So someone has already ordered this. So I'm just showing you, for example, if you really want this kind of taste, you can get it from us. So the next step, I will show you just this so beautifully, the castle. We can go with other colors. If you're interested, you can just order. And we can deliver it. We go with cakes as well, not only this design. So these are the few tips I want to show you. So in a decoration tools, you can come, I can rent anything for you. Then the fondant we sell as well. So for the cooking tips, we can rent the food warmer, the coolants, we rent chair covers and all that. We do sell also. So we are jack of all trades. So we can sell for those that are cooking like me. You can come for retail tomatoes and other ingredients. Thank you. I just present this video for me to show you around the kitchen. So you can as well look around the kitchen once more.